Hello, friends. I recently came across an article on intelligence fields. It is an article on cell intelligence in physiological and morphological species by a scientist called Michael Levin. And so Michael Levin's intelligence field model for cellular communication proposes that cells exhibit a form of collective intelligence, communicating and coordinating through bioelectrical signals. And this model challenges traditional views of DNA as the sole blueprint for biological organisms. Here are some key aspects of Levin's model. Bioelectrical networks. Cells use electrical signals to communicate, forming a proto-cognitive medium that predates and underlies brain function. Two, collective problem-solving. Groups of cells work together as collective intelligence to solve complex problems in physiological and anatomical spaces. Three, goal-directed behavior. Cells and tissues encode goals through bioelectrical patterns, allowing them to navigate towards specific outcomes in development and regeneration. Four, multi-scale competency. Biology uses a nested architecture of problem solvers with intelligence emerging at various scales from individual cells to entire organisms. And five, morphospace navigation. Pattern formation in biological systems is viewed as the behavior of a collective intelligence of cells navigating a conceptual space of possible forms. So Levin's work demonstrates that by manipulating bioelectrical patterns, it is possible to influence organ development, induce limb generation, and even create two-headed organisms. Scary, but here it is. This model has significant implications for regenerative medicine, cancer treatment, and our understanding of biological intelligence. Okay, so far so good. But there's a deeper mystery to this. And that is, this model hints at a greater consciousness that pervades the universe from microcosm to macrocosm. It hints at creative intelligence at the heart of evolution, complexity, emergence, and new forms and phenomena in a never-ending horizon of cosmic creativity. So it's not just biological intelligence, it's cosmic intelligence, of which biological intelligence is one aspect. But slowly we are making progress, moving from the materialistic paradigm to a consciousness-based paradigm. Let me know your thoughts on this. Give me some feedback. And if you have comments or queries, always check out digitaldeepak.ai. You will hear my response in my language, in my accent, in my voice. But more important, your feedback will allow us to explore these ideas in even more detail. And who knows what will emerge? Collective intelligence is at work. And that's the future.